As night fell over the dense forest, a hiker named Claire found herself lost among the towering pines. The moon cast an eerie glow, illuminating the twisted branches like skeletal fingers reaching out. Whispers, barely audible, danced around her, causing a shiver down her spine. Ignoring her instincts, Claire followed the ghostly voices deeper into the woods. Suddenly, the whispers turned into anguished wails, echoing through the trees. Panic gripped her as shadows flitted at the edge of her vision, and a figure emerged from the darkness. It spoke her name with a sinister hiss before vanishing into the night. Trembling, Claire realized she was not alone. The pines held ancient secrets, and she had trespassed into a realm of phantoms. Racing through the forest, she stumbled upon an old, dilapidated cabin. In the flickering candlelight, she saw a mirror reflecting a twisted version of herself, its eyes filled with malice. With a sinking dread, Claire understood the truth. The whispers were not of this world. The pines sheltered restless spirits, and she had awakened them. As the cabin door creaked open on its own, a chilling wind whispered a warning. The pines never forget their trespassers.